Hello everybody and welcome to Solid Code. I know that I haven't been doing videos for a long time, but that's basically because I gotta go to the university and also to work, but right now I'm on vacations at the university, so after work I have some free time to do some videos. And basically I want to show you how I did this Tetris game. Basically it's a copy of the classic Tetris game. I made it with JavaScript and p5.js, and we will be learning a lot about arrays, objects, ES6, and we'll be using functional programming. Also we'll be using p5.js, the library that we always use in my videos, and we'll be learning a lot about shapes, colors, some functionalities that only p5.js. Also we will be learning the basics of 2D programming, 2D video games programming. We'll be learning about collisions, X and Y position. We will be learning all the basic things that you need to start coding some games. If you want, also you can see my latest videos in order to try to learn about p5.js and other concepts. And basically, well, as you can see, the game is really simple. You just have to make the pieces fit and make lines. So basically that's how the game works. Also we will be using intervals, that is a really important functionality in JavaScript. So I will try to do 3 videos maybe, teaching you, sorry guys, how you can code a game like this. And also we will be learning how to host a simple game like this one on Heroku, so you can have your games on the cloud. So please stay tuned at this channel, and in a few days I will be uploading the tutorials. So thanks for watching this video. Also the code of this project is in the description of the video, so you can take a look at it, and see you the next time. Bye.